I don't get into relationships.
You don't get into relationships?
No.
But so you don't get into relationships. Have you been on a date?
Very recently somebody.
Ooh. Little.
Never, not one Indian guy has asked me out.
Oh, she's trying to flaunt slyly. She's like, not one Indian guy, but Americans. British,
no, it was somebody, but I don't know why it hasn't happened.
Like, he was not, one second, can we guess?
I'm not going to tell.
You want to guess?
It's not like if you say British, like, oh, Prince Charles. Yeah, that's the one. Not going to guess it, man. It's not like I know people of all ethnicity everywhere.
But I just went on one date, that's all.
Yeah, but which now I'm
okay,
very
fine, I'll tell you, it's Mexican.
Oh, like Mexican. Like, oh! Pablo!
Sala! Narco season 4 yahi bana
raha. But it wasn't really dating. I wouldn't say it's a... Okay, he said it was a date, but it wasn't really because we just met one day and then we never saw each other again.
But that's a date.
Okay, fine. That's the only
because
date
he delivered his drugs and went back to Mexico.
Yeah, by the way, before I met him, I told like 15 people. I was like, if I die today, this is why. This is why it happened.
So funny, dude. When y'all were going to say Pablo, I was going to say Rey Mysterio. How recent was your divorce?
Oh, wow. Nice. It was 18 July was our last date.
Oh. So
barely 2 months now. I'm fresh good. Out of...
But you look no. chill about it.
Yeah, you look chill about it.
Yeah, we're very chill about it, both of us.
Oh, that's nice.
We're very mutual, very amicable.
Nice.
Even our lawyer was very surprised. Kya hai? Kuch to masala do. Payment kaise justify karungi? Kids? No. Property together? No. Any demand? Nahin, kush. She just literally uska sample word doc jo tha usne humko forward kar diya. Please go through this. Take a printout and come.
Wow. That's actually the most romantic thing I've ever heard.
Yeah. Tragedy mein comedy.
That's divorce goals.
But this is a great story. Like if somebody has to get divorced, like beta Sharma ji ke bete ko dekho kaise divorce karta hai. Seekho kuch usse.
Yeah. We even quit our jobs together.
Oh, yeah?
Like, with our last... Like, when we were in a phase... When my comedy and whatever acting career started, she was doing travel photography and all. She's one of the best...
Oh, man. Oh. This is so sweet.
She's one of the best travel photographers in the world.
This is great.
Not even couples talk about each other like this.
Yeah.
Is this too romantic for a divorce?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
My wife sees this. She's like, what is wrong with you, Sapan?
तुम मुझे ऐसे क्यों डिवोर्स करते हो?
आज रोल प्ले में डिवोर्स ट्राई करेगा?
Yeah, I'll be like, let's call a lawyer because we need a threesome.
You, how long back was your wedding? I think.
Two years ago. I got married 2 years ago, but we started dating in college first year, and very very typical cliche story. Right. That the first time we met, we hated each other. And we fought. Not much has changed in the last 12 years. But that's how it started.
Oh, that's
and
great,
then dude. We just started dating. And thought, chalte, dekhte kya hoga. And then we didn't realize it. It became too long, dude.
Dude,
see, that's how it happened. We didn't
did y'all also think Kumar was more romantic than this?
I'm just trying to make it sound like it was just like...
But I used to sound like this when I was married. Yeah, okay, chal
raha. Oh, so you become more romantic after breaking
up. Yeah,
okay,
nostalgia.
That's the format. Okay.
Like, this is like college. College mein tumhara toh main chutiya college hai, ye, wo. Once you pass out, oh, yaad hai wo. Wo ban maska. Oh, ho, ho.
When my husband and I started dating 10 years ago.
It's not me, guys. Not him also. Wait. So this is where the questions reach when we... Okay.
I had told him that he was the most handsome man I had ever dated.
Okay. Not me.
Not me. Yeah.
not. Pressure off, man.
But recently, at a party that we attended, we were all talking about our exes. I happened to mention a boy that I had dated in college who I said was the most handsome man I dated. And she put this in quotes, as if I thought I wasn't believing this when I said it. And then she said, I love my husband dearly. And trivial things like this shouldn't matter in an adult relationship. But he is offended that initially I had lied to him. How do I get myself out of this? So basically, just 10 years ago, she was like, tu sabse sona munda hai. And now she's like, actually, toh, you know, that Mexican guy was to.
I like the assumption that the husband has, that she has dated very few people. I like that. like it's... tumko koi bolega ki tu bahut funny hai. Yeah, tu whatever. So you look at the subset you're being compared to, right? So isko bola, tu bahut handsome. You're the most handsome person I've dated. So she's like, isne date hi to teen logon kiya hai. Yeah, main to main winner hai. Suddenly, 10 years later, she's like, dude, tu teen mein bhi nahi jeetta.
Yeah, actually, I feel bad for this guy now.
Yeah.
Because, okay, tell me one thing. If someone told you you're the most handsome man I've dated,
I will not. Why did you say that? Why? I mean, what do you need? Tell me, what do you
need? I feel like the compliment is the problem here. It's too specific.
It's too vague, dude.
No, it's too specific. If you say you are the most handsome man, you have to stick to it. But if you say you are one of the most handsome men, there can be many one-offs. Like how I write in bio, Sapan Verma is one of the top comics in the country. Nobody knows how many is one-off.
Yeah, like how I tell my dad, you are one of my dads. She's saying looks don't matter anymore now.
As in
she said that to him, she's like, but anymore, starting henceforth, looks are disqualified.
No, she made it.
Aroka lipstick nikal ke, I'm fuck all also.
No, but there's also one perspective which we're missing.
Yeah.
Okay. Please tell us, Varun.
So compare these two individuals. Individual one is the hot. Now rank one. Now the most handsome.
New rank one.
New rank one. And this guy is the new rank. But, so, wo uska husband hai. Aur wo pure time uske saath rehta. So, wo aise hi rehta hai. Relationship mein tum impress karne ki koshish nahi karte ho. Tum aise phail jate ho. Tumhara true self aa jata hai.
Right.
जबकि वो दूसरा जो है उसको वो Instagram पे देख रही है Facebook पे देख रही है वो अपना best version present कर रही है तो उसने फोन पे देखा उसको ऐसा वो ऐसा बीच पे बैठा था ऐसा सिक्स पैक ला रहा पीछे मुड़ा ये कान खुजा रहा है बनियान पे टीवी देख रहा है ऐसे कर रहा है कुछ कुछ कर रहा है कान दाब कर रहा है खाना खा रहा है वो वहां सुशी का Instagram अपडेट कर रहा है ये या जो प्यार दैट इज द रिलेशनशिप प्रॉब्लम आई एम सेइंग बिकॉज व्हेन यू आर इन रिलेशनशिप विद समवन यू डोंट सी द That earlier advertised product, you see the real version. Bahar tum advert best version dekh rahe ho. That's also.
मतलब order किया iPhone आया साबुन की टिक्की. Amazon वाला.
Correct. You're comparing साबुन की टिक्की with iPhone. उतना touch कैसे मिलेगा?
That just sounds wrong, but okay.
Yeah, sounds like a crybaby, honestly. If he's so upset about it after 10 years, I mean, he could also like come up with a comeback, right? Like when she says it. And you go like, oh, would that break the marriage? If he said, you're not the most beautiful girl I've dated either. Like, what if he said something like that?
That's very mean then. That's like, mean. Oh yeah, you did that, you also fuck you. You fuck you, you also fuck you. It's that.
He's opening his ex's photos. Like,
I have a great idea. Dude, make trump cards of your exes.
Chess 52.
Yeah, exactly. Handsome level 98. And whoever wins, date is the handsomest man or woman ever.
Yeah.
I think I've cracked it. X is trump cards. I'm going to Shark Tank with this idea.
Also, don't you think that because she's saying this in front of a bunch of friends, one of them would have intervened and said something like
No. Friend would be like, ah, luck kahi lo. That's what friends would do. Friend will be like, "Arey, kya fuck?" Friend will be like, "That's what's gonna happen." That depends.
I'm just imagining all the daru parties that he has. Oh, Jethi goes, "Oh, handsome." Yeah.
Most
handsome.
Most aagaya.
Dale. Tu hi to bill kar pay karega. Sabse handsome to tu hi hai, Raja beta. Ye le nazar na lag jaye.
My girlfriend and I are 21. She is an Instagram model. She tells me about other male Instagram models who slide into her DMs, and that makes me uncomfortable. She reassured me that she wouldn't be transparent about those messages if she had intentions of being unfaithful. But she still chats regularly with them, follows them back, and even likes and comments on their pictures, saying things like, hot. Which frankly to me sounds like she's leading them on. Am I wrong in feeling this way? First of all, don't be threatened by these guys, these Instagram models, because they don't earn a lot.
Yeah.
They don't make a lot of money.
You came straight to the point.
No money than comedians, maybe.
Oh, snap! Oh my God, my father is in the house. I didn't know. More money than Sharma ji ka bata.
Seriously? Ye 2 minute ka transient happiness kyun mila?
So
what do you do? What do you do?
Huh?
What do you do?
Waste management company.
Waste management company.
You are a waste yourself. Manager. <no. laughs>
You know what I love? I love that this conversation was about helping this guy, but we're like, paisa kitna banate bhai.
She came to the point.
You know, there are two ways to go about it. Either she's making him jealous and saying that, look at all these hot guys DMing me. Mm. How about you buy me flowers today? You know?
Oh. Look at this most handsome
guilt
man.
Tripping. She's probably guilt tripping him. Or she's just showing him how like thirsty these guys are for her.
Thirsty?
Wow.
It's a disgusting word.
Yeah.
Disgusting word. Okay, it is a disgusting word.
It is disgusting when you call, like when you give a connotation in Hindi, like havas ka pyasa. It's like, then it's like.
But I think that's what's making him insecure. The fact that she's reciprocating with these male models.
By writing.
But she's telling him about it.
She's writing things like hot.
Yeah. And she told him about it. So which means she's coming clean.
Oh, that's a great way to cheat, dude. Just come clean. Dekhna kya paka rahe hai mere ko.
Hot.
But I think when it comes to this question, I think one of the most important piece of this puzzle is missing. कि हमारा जो protagonist है, उसका क्या scene है? Like who is he?
हाँ.
Is he also a model? तो फिर थोड़ा समझ आता. और is he just an insecure person जो कि ऐसा good salesman है? क्या
है? Is he a poklu?
Credit card बेचता है.
Yeah, he's a door-to-door salesman.
हाँ. वो Eureka Forbes बिका नहीं उसका दिन भर. घर आया ऐसे Royal Stag पी के छुट्टा दिलाया और girlfriend आके बोलती है ये देख. ये मॉडल मेरे को बोल रहा है कि कॉफी में पिए क्या वो पागल वो भी जोमेटो स्विगी खोल के बैठा था कि खाना खाऊंगा मस्त तोऊंगा प्रोमो कोड कौन सा डालना है सडनली बंदी आके बोल रही है ये देख
he's like फिर से हॉट बोलेगी ना तो उसपे एक्वागार्ड का पानी डालूंगा
ये ले बुझा ले अपनी प्यास
professional, she'd have to go for someone who's doing better than her, right?
No, but uncle ne bola piche. Bahut kamaal hai.
According to uncle, Instagram model, CAs, salesman from Eureka Forbes, then comedians.
and e-waste management.
Yeah. There is a girl in my college who I have a huge crush on. Huge is in all caps, okay? Yeah. I never spoke to anyone about this because she is dating a childhood friend of mine. Recently, I came to know through a mutual friend that she said that she thinks I'm cute and if it wasn't for her boyfriend, she'd have been with me long ago. What should I do? What if I lose all my friends? So the last part of it is an existential question. What if I lose all my friends? What if money goes away? What if nobody loves me? That last part I added. Okay.
एक क्या कुछ कुछ होता है क्या plot लगा? एक थोड़ा उल्ट.
Okay. So Rahul writes.
So the solution is that one of them has to die.
Yeah. And then they go to summer camp. Okay. This is really sad. He's saying that she's dating a childhood friend and he's saying, what if I lose all my friends? Which means maybe the childhood friend is the only friend he has. Then the stakes are high.
And what if the mutual friend is also the same guy?
Mutual friend is a child.
Has he said the gender of the friend?
No, just said it's friend.
What if it's the girl? And the girl is all four.
What? What is this? Race 3 or what? What is this random plot twist?
We are ignoring the what if I lose all my friends.
Yeah, let's ignore that. That's a different discussion altogether.
Because uska solution is go to Vipassana.
Yeah, that's...
like... Igatpuri mein camp.
Or why can't he ask the mutual friend to communicate the message to her also? If she told the mutual friend that, hey, you know, I find Rahul cute. She knew that mutual friend will go and tell Rahul. So yeah. Rahul should also say that, hey, go and tell her that I also find her cute.
The mutual friend will set them up and take 1 month's brokerage.
Yeah. Like really the message back.
Let's say the mutual friend is lying.
What an asshole that mutual friend is. Hey, tere ko bata hai Renuka ne kya bola mere ko kal raat ko. He's that guy.
Unless a mutual friend is an asshole who'll go and tell the boyfriend.
I was about to come to that. Like, we're relying too much on this mutual friend person.
Hey, guys, if you can't trust your friends.
He will say, he said cute, bola tha, but like, as a friend, aisa kuch bakwas. Like, oh, fuck, bro. Achha, wo usne Harpreet bola, mujhe laga Harmeet bola. Sorry. Yaar, oh, sorry.
This is great, where you keep on thinking that she likes me, and you do nothing.
Yeah, so you, every time you all are meeting, you're like, khana to usko khila rahi hai, but dil to mera hai. So the solution is that I'm going to fuck off. Ki wo ye to hone wala hai.
Wo to standard solution to everything in life. Like just like fuck off. Wo to government bolta hai isko. Ye mera pani nahi aa raha, fuck off. Thank you meri height ka khayal rakhna. Main almost lift manga raha tha niche jaane ke liye. Main itna mushkil se settle hua hu idhar. मैं छोड़ ही देता, मैं खुद से एक क्वेश्चन बना लेता,
खुद से
अपना ही प्रॉब्लम बोल देता। मैं नीचे नहीं देख रहा हूँ, डर लग रहा है मेरे को।
बहुत ही वर्टिगो,
वर्टिगो हो रहा।
You want to skydiving, Varun?
My boyfriend and I had great. Okay, guys, neend khul chuki hai.
It's been a while for Varun.
My boyfriend and I had great sex initially. But it has...
Why are you doing a sexual reading of this? Like you're reading 50 Shades of Grey. Boyfriend and I.
Isko nostalgia kehte hain. So... my boyfriend and I had great sex initially, but it has declined in quality and quantity. क्या बढ़िया बंदा है यार.
That's it sounds like she's reviewing a packet of Lay's.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's declined in quality and quantity.
Yeah. It's like
this is an unboxing video.
Yeah. Restaurant review कर रही है. Food taste. Ambiance, service. Okay. He said, it's because of work stress and that this is temporary. Recently, abhi aa gaye hum recent past pe. History tum jaan gaye ki bhaiya pehle bahut hota tha, fir kam ho gaya. Quality. Abhi quality bhi kharab hogi. Quality ye mat puchna kaise hui. Matlab, that's like, uska kya...
What is the
unit like?
Is there like a...
pehle
judging panel.
Like what's the SI unit of sex? I don't know. Like he said it's because of work stress and this is temporary. Recently, he wanted to show me something on his laptop. Clear? Kya hua itna? Ye dekho. And there was a tab of porn that he forgot to shut, and he was embarrassed.
Okay, finish first.
Personally, I don't think it's a big deal to watch porn occasionally.
I agree.
Sapan's been waiting to say, hey, kuch nahi hota hai, porn. Porn kuch nahi hai, guys.
Wo bhi to acting hai. I then tried to bring it up with him later by asking what kind of porn he watches. He completely changed the topic. कुछ और ही बोलने लग गया तुम कौन सा बॉन्ड देखते हो क्या बारिश खत्म ही नहीं हो रहा
अरे यार
पटाखे के बताओ ना तो पॉइंट का टॉपिक बताओ ना विसर्जन आज है कल लेटर आई स्नूप्ड इनटू हिज लैपटॉप टू फाइंड दैट ही हैज बीन वाचिंग ट्रांससेक्सुअल पॉर्न
वेट दिस इज गायतोंडेस क्वेश्चन और
गणेश इज दिस व्हाई योर सेक्स इजंट व्हाट इट यूज्ड टू बी सी आई थिंक वर्क की वजह से क्वांटिटी कम हो जाता है और स्ट्रेस की वजह से क्वालिटी
वाह वाह उस्ताद उस्ताद
क्योंकि देखो वर्क क्वांटिटी का तो बहुत डायरेक्ट कोरिलेशन है ऑफिस में लेट रहता है रात में आके बंड होके सो गया और स्ट्रेस का क्वालिटी भी आएगा ना कि बेचारा को परफॉर्म करना है और दिमाग में चल रहा है कि और स्लाइड में नहीं भेजा इसको अरे अरे
एक कुमार हैव दे रिटन हाउ मेनी इयर्स हैव दे बीन मैरिड
दे बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड बाबा
ओ दे बॉयफ्रेंड
माय बॉयफ्रेंड एंड आई ये साथ में ये लिव इन लग रहा है अभी तक राइट लिव इन ही होगा
अदरवाइज दैट्स अ वेरी लॉन्ग कॉल कि हे कैन यू कम ऑल द वे टू माय हाउस टू सी समथिंग ऑन माय लैपटॉप
हां वही कर नहीं तेरा रे उधर है कुरला मैं नहीं जा रहा
हां मैं आ रही हूं
But that's also very sad for her.
तीन दिन तक प्लान बन रहा है उसका टैब बंद ही नहीं हो रहा है बैठा हुआ
वो बेचारी
हाँ पहुंची for sure
and you
quantity तो कम होता है
it's two of you
quality तो is a very subjective and personal like how do you define मतलब क्या
you have nothing to compare it with
yeah you can't be like पड़ोस से तो बहुत शोर आता है रात में but हमारे घर में कोई चिल्लाता क्यों what
And there's no post-sex review.
Yeah.
Like no Rajiv Masand pops up.
I feel like if porn is what he wanted her to catch him doing, maybe he's doing something worse than just the porn.
You know, also...
Oh, fuck.
Because you want
a new angle altogether. It's become a detective.
If it's intentional, then that's what...
Like, oh, that's why, a deflection.
He's just a deflection from something else.
Oh, so he's out there killing her parents. And she's no, like, no. Kaisa dekh raha
hai ye? He is banging somebody else somewhere. And he just left this transsexual pawn, so she thinks ki sex iske karan nahi ho raha.
Yeah.
But sex nahi ho raha, ki bahar wali mil gayi.
Yeah, he's probably just... this is like a Fuck. Little deflection.
My mind is blown. I can't process this.
Is pansexuality.
Huh?
Pansexuality. Yeah.
But it's not a bad thing.
One second.
What? Kahan pahunch gaye topic?
For the sake of...
I don't know what
For the sake of everybody.
2 minutes pehle hum tab band kar rahe the abhi pansexual ban
Pansexual. Okay. I heard pansexual.
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 He's walking around the mall like, oh,
Corduroy.
Yeah. For the sake of everyone and also because I'm not too clear on the pansexual is what?
New term. This is what I'm learning, you know, sometime when I'm in the car driving with my, you know, son and this term I learned in the car, right?
Did he say, Dad, I'm pansexual? No.
No, they were just talking about it. This is what's happening. And then I was like, what the fuck? What is that? So they educate me what this pansexuality means.
That's the most Indian dad response to something like that. What the fuck? What is that?
But I...
pansexual? But I still don't understand what is pansexual.
Pansexual, वो इंसान सा कोई धर्म ईमान कुछ नहीं है
सब नहीं कुछ नहीं है कि सब है
सब मतलब उसका धर्म अलग लेवल पे
गया is it atheist or is it like I believe
it's religion? secular
secular or atheist
just secular
it's too secular
oh my god it's, don't listen to anything anybody say
can somebody who actually knows this say what is
pansexual is when you're interested in everybody man woman transgender
but I agree with Niveditha's theory that he wanted her to find out two things one he kept the tab open later She accessed his laptop, so there was no password, first of all. Two, he did not delete the search history. Yeah. He can't be that dumb. Come on. Three fuck-ups.
That's a good doubt, actually. Because porn ke baad, first thing we do, apart from cleaning, wagera, is to close the tab, hai na?
Firstly, don't say we. Don't generalize for everyone. Also, we sound like it's a group activity. It's not. The first thing we do is Sapan goes to the bathroom, I shut the laptop.
Fair, fair.
That's not how it
works. Kumar, you'll get over this. Come to my house.
Agree. Yeah. Agree.
The first thing that I do.
First thing that I do.
Okay. The first thing that one does.
One does.
The first thing that one does.
First thing that one does is close the tab. Am I?
Yeah.
One of the first things.
Ya to isko itna amazing orgasm mil raha hai. After watching Bond ki wo sab chhod deta. लाइक छोड़ गया हड़ा लैपटॉप हड़ा ये जिंदगी क्या है कुछ नहीं इले कभी वो उसका ब्रेन अंदर से बोल रहा है टैप बंद कर टैप छोड़
So he said, my dad found out I have a girlfriend and started giving me unsolicited sex advice. I shut him out and told him that it was out of line. So while having sex with my girlfriend, however, I did try the moves he told me to.
What the fuck?
My girlfriend loved it.
Wow.
The last question is how do I tell him to teach me more?
Firstly, I want to know what was the move.
Yeah, what
like a dad move is like beta file your taxes on time. Like it's
What a sly guy. He's not even said, okay, the move for you all is blah, blah, blah. He's just said, move to mere paas hai aur baap ke paas hai. It's a family recipe.
I mean, he has to have his priorities right then. Does he care about the ego or the good sex? Because, put it aside, ask, tell your dad, credit where credit's due. If the advice was good, go tell your dad. Yeah. It was great advice. Also, I'm sorry I said that.
Yeah, I feel like if you go and tell your dad, if you're going to tell your parents that you were right, they'll always be happy about it. Dekha, main toh pehle hi kaha tha. Doggy style best hai, beta. Kaaba ki suna karta hoon hamesha.
I think usko bol dena chahiye, kyunki kisi bhi insaan ko bahut acha lage. It's a male thing or whatever, it's a human thing. When you go to someone and say ki tera jo sex advice, wo amazing. Kisko acha hi lega? Baap, no, baap will feel very good. Ab aaya ut pahad ke niche. Bado bado. But the other problem with that is if you go to your father and say कि आपने एक advice बोला मैंने implement किया और हो गया बाप का first reply होगा मैंने तो पढ़ने को ही बोला था बेटा उसका क्या हुआ like oh shit
wow
वो भी तो है
but now at some point this is still his girlfriend right is his dad is going to meet his girlfriend his
that meeting is going to be very awkward
that's going to be really awkward
very awkward yeah.
but hey but your dad started it
yeah
your dad was the sleazy one first
But it's a then it becomes a life thing, no? पूरे ज़िंदगी उसका बाप follow करता
है। और बेटा career और sex ऐसा चल रहा है, हाँ? Promotion option मिला कि नहीं?
Like if he goes now, it becomes a like that will define their relationship for the next till his father dies. वो पूरे ज़िंदगी ऐसा चलता रहेगा, every time. और US चला गया, वहाँ different है क्या? Papa, please, yaar.
Or maybe, you know what? Maybe his father gave him the best move and nothing better is going to come out of it. So you should just stop asking.
My dad only has one move, but it's killer move. It's fatality. It's like
it's not Mortal Kombat.
He gave the best one.
Fair. Would you have this kind of conversation with your son ever?
We do converse because you know college where he goes to, they have all fraternity and all that, right?
Right.
So
right.
Anyway, do all this kind of stuff. But how right. far he can converse? Right. Maybe I have to go around. We talk. He opens up.
Correct.
But then he's still Indian kid, right? American born, but Indian kid.
So, 1 minute, you're giving advice out of a good place. You just want your kid to be safe.
Yeah.
You don't want him to, you're not like, hey, must karna.
No, but you didn't tell him any of your moves though.
Oh no. Okay, let's end the show, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. I don't want to know more.
Yeah, that got too personal too quickly.
Listen, he's going to have to go home. His son will watch this and say, Papa, what the fuck?